Guys, your dynamic in the movie is sizzling. Well, what did you do to create that vibe?
We spent a lot of time talking to Guy and Lionel and our other co-stars, rehearsing our scenes just in Guy's house and building it up from the ground, essentially. And then with Guy's personality and Guy's sort of energy, we just fed off that and just threw it into the characters.
All the chopping wood didn't hurt, though.
Chopping wood helped.
We did spend quite a bit of time chopping wood with Guy.
You told me this was going to be a simple extraction. They were waiting for me. What was waiting for me was barely human. It tore the back off my car.
Grow a spine, Solo.
Well, I really wanted to work with Guy. I'm a big fan of his work. The script was fantastic. And I've always wanted to play a villain, I suppose. I don't think I really knew that until someone said, here, would you like to play a villain? And then I realized how sort of fun it is. It's a gift because I think you have a lot of license.
I love that in this film that the characters are so different and they all are quite flawed, or you don't really know what their intentions are. Some of them are even dead evil. And still, I kind of love and adore all of the characters when I read the script.
America teaming up with Russia.
That doesn't sound very friendly.
We'll leave you two to get acquainted.
What was your favorite physical scene?
I would say, for you, your least favorite was probably you running behind the car for 3 days, right?
Yeah, that was no fun. That was no fun at all.
Yeah. But the most fun stuff was probably the motorbikes and the rock crawler.
Yeah.
Lots of chasing around and that stuff, and that was good.
And I think it's quite obvious. I had a real good time in a certain dance sequence in the film. When your baby
leaves you all alone. Don't you make me put you over my knee.
So you don't want to dance, but you do want to wrestle.
No, I did not say that.
Guy said that he's up for everyone bringing something in, you know, being creative on set. Have you guys experienced that, and what did you bring in?
He's always very collaborative, and we love that about him. Mm. And what did we bring in? I don't know if you can ever say yourself what you brought in. I can say that Army brought in his energy and his excitement for the character and the story.
Henry brought in, sandwiches. He brought in sandwiches one day.
I made some really good sandwiches.
On top of a constant sense of like professionalism and preparedness, and I mean, I think everybody tried to feel more ready because of how ready Henry felt all the time. So.
Wow.
And he had good sandwiches.
Your tracker's not sending a signal.
Do you want to check it?
Be my guest.
What are you doing down there?
Trying not to get lost.
You guys spoke a lot of languages in the film. Do you still know a bit Russian or German?
Niet.
Can I teach you like a Dutch sentence? Like, how are you?
Hoe gaat het met jou?
Oh my God!
Huh?
What? Nice. Are you Dutch?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Totally.
No.
Totally.
Okay, my job here is done, man.
Oh, and you have a new code name.
Code name?
Uncle.